Don't fucking touch me. Can I open... Fucker! What's up, guys? Nilarama here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. In this episode, this is the episode where it is all new footage. So, there's gonna be better commentary, better reactions. And yeah, let's just get to it. So, I'm trying to remember what I did last. Explore the yard. Yeah, so I was able to get outside. Yeah, there's a bra. It's Zoe's. Because apparently this is her trailer or something. I've got shotgun ammo. Pistol ammo. I also, call me a pussy if you want, change the difficulty to easy. Because I just don't want to die a lot. So yeah, we're just gonna continue. Coins. 5. Antique coin. Do these take, like, antique coins? I don't know. Do they? Huh. Steroids. Increase max health indefinitely. Stabilizer, reloading speed increased. And that is a magnum at 9, and I can't... What's in here? Can't even think about that. Can shut that. Okay, it's just the family. It's too late for them. Alright. Wait. Oh yeah, Lucas, Zoe. Yeah, mom, dad. My body's feeling weird and weirder. Soon it'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had this serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So, wait, the woman she was with, Mia, she. Wait, did like Mia do this? No, because it's saying someone was with Mia. Who was with Mia? There wasn't another person with Mia when she came here. I don't know. Something's not making sense. Okay, but I need the coins because I think they're used for this. It looks like a slot on a gumball machine. Yes. Okay. I'll just put them in. So explore the yard. We're gonna fight with more boogers? God, I hope not. Zoe?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
Thanks, Zoe.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Well, I won't let you know. Herpes is forever.
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not
too far gone. So she infected with the zombie? I'm guessing zombie stuff too.
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Boss battle. Triggered. Okay. So, wait. Do I got... Oh, I can use my steroids. Ooh. Is Ethan's voice gonna get higher now? Yeah, so I got lots of first aid. Lots of strong... Well, not lots. Yeah. Do I got a videotape? No. Okay. Broken handgun? Why would I need a broken handgun? Oh, am I gonna be like... Is it gonna be like the shotgun where I have to put the handgun on as like a decoy and then get a better handgun? Oh, no. Can be repaired with the repair kit. Okay. So I'm guessing this can be repaired with the repair kit when I get it. Ick. Okay. So we have to explore the yard. What is this? Hello? Oh. Hey. Don't worry. We all have those days. What is this? Red? Blue? Oh, is it like key cards? Supplements. Pills that affect the nervous system. Can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Chem fluid? That's not safe. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making items detection easier. Oh, okay, so does it let me see, like, where items are? That's interesting. But I don't have chem fluid right now, and it's just taking up space in my inventory. So I'm going to put it away until I get chem fluid. Can I reload? Okay, well, I got 3, so I'm just gonna put that in there as well, so I just have more space for stuff. Did I look up there? Hello, statue. Oh, an herb. Gunpowder, we don't need it. Alright, so I'm probably just going to do a little bit of exploring. Oh, what? What's this? Oh, is this like a way back into the house? Oh! That's that box. Are you serious? Okay, so repair kit can be used on the handgun, the broken handgun in here. Broken handgun. Okay. Ooh, a relatively powerful handgun. Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's just look at it. It holds 7? Ooh. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this handgun in the box. Because I don't need it. And I'm just gonna move. Can I move it over, please? Oh, move, okay. There it goes. Alright, so explore. I did some literally random exploring there. So, can we go over here? Huh, where are we supposed to go? What am I not seeing? Huh, okay. So, is that a light? What is that? Is it a window? Yeah. Is that a house? I honestly don't know. Is it a church? It looks like a church. Wait. Is it? Oh, this is where Mia was chased in that video. Okay. So Yeah. Spooky, but not spooky to me. Very Island of the Dolls. Lame. Ooh, shotgun. Ugh. Bugs. I fucking hate bugs. Off, please? Okay. Crickets. Alright. So, let's go in. Literally, bugs. Really? You... I can't. Literally. Okay. Dead. Oh. Is there any more? Oh. They're like giant hornets, oh my god. I'm like... I can't. Wait. Looks like plans for a flamethrower. Awesome. So, we're probably gonna get the parts here. Hopefully. Maybe it's like a side quest. Ugh, bugs. I can't. I fucking hate bugs. What? No. Mm-mm. Not that. Not that way. So, is that one? No. Okay. So, can I, like, jump in the water? No. Okay. I hear... She's upstairs. Don't, JK, go up. Are you shitting me? So how do I do this? What way do I want to go? Well, will it even hurt me if I get close? No. I can't. No. Not that way. Not while I'm crouched. Okay. Hello? Okay. God, I fucking hate bugs. And the sound is just so good. What am I gonna do? Can I just run by them? Will they come after me if I don't, like, provoke them? Okay. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Oh, god, bugs. Oh, bugs, bugs, bugs. Bugs, bugs, bugs. There's bugs in there. I can't. Now stay in there. Don't come through the door. Is that one? Wait. Are those beetles? Oh, okay. Flamethrower part? Solid fuel. What's that? Where? Oh, okay, so it's a cheese wheel. A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited can't be used as is. Yeah, that's what I thought. Solid fuel, fuel, ignited, flamethrower fuel. I can't. I literally... Can I... I got a lot of shells. So, wait, what is in there? Chem fluid, and it... Okay, so... Oh, God. There's spiders. Ugh, the noise. Well, shotgunning it? Did that work? Oh, it's working. Oh, so, like, you can either wait for the flamethrower, which I don't even know if I'm gonna get, or be able to get, or you can use your shotgun ammo. Strong chem, normal chem. I think I just want to make a med kit. Wait, no. I'll make a strong med kit, and then save some for that. But my inventory is almost full. Okay, so that's lockpick. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Shit, 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 shit. Oh! So you can destroy it with a shotgun. I hear flying. Okay, so... okay, so chem fluid. I'm just gonna leave it, because why not? Okay. I don't see anything except for... creepy forest. Oh, what's this? Gunpowder? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Bugs! This is literally... Bugs? Like, normal bugs? Like, I hate them, yeah, but like, I'm not like, ah! But like... giant fucking bugs? No thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna run by. I'm gonna just... they... not? Okay. Flamethrower part? Burner nozzle, yes! And another herb. I'm not gonna pick it up because I have a lot of health kits. So yeah. There was nothing in there. Wait, let me do a double check because I didn't really look that thorough. There was the burner nozzle. And an herb. Wait a second. Mia's video, we picked up something. Fuck, I don't even remember where it was. Or how to get there. Don't touch me, don't fucking touch me, don't fucking touch me. Are you serious? Okay, I'm just gonna run by, because fuck you. Don't fucking touch me. Can I open... fucker! Fucking bitch! Double team, bitch. It scared the shit out of me. That was like, the jump scare from the original Resident Evil, where like the dogs come in through the window. That fucking got me. Ah, okay, old house map. Okay. Yeah, this is where it is. Nothing. I should just stop looking at those because they literally have nothing. Fuck. A spider one? Do I have it? No. Yeah, so the thing was out here last time. Where? Chem fluid, okay. Shotgun shells, that's always welcomed. Ah, there it is. Okay, so I want to, okay, combined it. Yes. I'm almost gonna make flamer fuel. Okay. So I have a lot. Sorry. How? Okay, so it goes out relatively quick. Oh shit, yeah. So I'm gonna try to not use it as much. Will the flamethrower kill the hives? I don't know. Save. Wait. A backpack? Oh, you can now carry more items? Okay, so it gave me like another slot. That's good. Okay. Okay. You bitch. Okay, so there is chem fluid. I guess I'll get... Do I want another thing of strong first aid? First aid. I'm just gonna keep the chem fluid in my inventory just in case if I get another cheese wheel. Alright. So... I'm gonna hope that you can destroy the hives with this. Because I don't have a lot of shotgun ammo, or else I'd use that. Because I know it works. So... And we need a spider. Okay. I'm just gonna keep that open so I don't go into it again. Where? There's another hive, right? Oh, wait, there is buggies in here. Hello. Okay, so... Are you a hive? No. It's just, like, a cocoon. There was another one in here, right? Okay, yep. Die. Oh my god, it's taking up so much ammo! Oh, but it's gone. Yeah, fuck off. Okay, so... This is good at removing nests. What's in there? More chem fluid? Okay. Okay, so... What's in here? Solid fuel, yes. Okay, I can't make another one. Or else I would. Oh, burner fuel. Thank you. Where do I go? Wait. Okay. Bugs. I'm literally paranoid. Like, my skin is crawling. It's like when you see it... Wait. You thought you could hide. It's like when you see a spider, and then it, like, disappears. And you just start feeling like there's just bugs all over you. What was that? Oh, an antique coin. Yeah, that's the feeling I'm getting right now. Hello? Don't trust her.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know.
Yeah, bitch.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh.
Dad, right? Mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit?
You can have her.
Let's stand there.
You can have her. She cut off my hand.
Ethan, help!
I'll think about it.
Damn it.
Oh, okay. That's supposed to look like a spider? Whatever. So she was taken by... that guy. I can't remember his name. Was it... I can't remember. Paul? No. I'm just gonna stop trying to remember, because I can't. Okay, so... This goes to the spider room. Was it a bug? No, it's just wallpaper.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh, shit! Oh! No, fucking. There's spiders on me. Oh, look at my. Look at all the bites. Is she in here? But like, it glitched and it didn't let her mouth move. Oh fuck. Is that active? Yeah, that's active. Where is she? I'm so fucking scared. I don't know where the fuck she is. Oh my god! Can I like... Okay, reload. Is she gonna follow me out here? Don't be that girl. Did she open that? Okay, so there's bugs on the wall. I want to get rid of them. Oh god. It like riled them up. Do I want to get... Yeah, I want to get rid of this nest because it's just going to be a nuisance. I fucking hate bugs. It seems... Oh! Spiders, okay. Go away. Oh, gone. Burner fuel, yes. Oh, okay. Okay, Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I hear her. Oh, God. Are you fucking serious? Run, run, run. Don't hear me. So Mama's not very good in the eyes, Marguerite. You literally were 2 feet away from me. Wow, that was quick. I like art like this. I think I've already said that, but if I didn't, I like art like this. Where does this go? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Run, run, run. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Don't pull me. Don't pull me. Ew. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Go back. There's gonna be a jump scare. Just fucking do it. Earbud out. No, no, no. No? Okay. I wouldn't be able to do this. I'd be like, no. Those are centipedes. They'll bite you and you'll die. I mean, you won't die, but it'll hurt. Can I? No, okay, that doesn't do anything. Oh, burner fuel. I'm just making a ton of burner fuel, because this thing is good, okay? Is there... Okay. Herbs. I got so many herbs. Fertilizer. Shit in a bag. I'm just gonna reload, because why not? What is this? Oh! Is this the... trap thing where Mia was caught? Oh god damn, why are we doing it if she got caught? I fucking can't. I'm not turning around. Literally not turning around. Fucking bugs. Sharpens his senses. Oh, and I see Kemp Wood. Can we push that? Oh. You whore. Okay. Okay, so... It doesn't seem... It doesn't seem like we can... Oh. Go through there, but... We have a crank for some reason. Oh, I thought that was like a hand or something. It's just a wiggling bug. I'm gonna get my flamethrower out. Actually, shotgun, because Marguerite... You fucking... Can I destroy you? Stupid bug. I see you. I wouldn't do that, no. Thanks for not moving so I can kill you. Why did the music change? What's up here? More chem fluid. Always appreciated. I'm gonna have to go back and put some items down. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born, you unforgivable, pathetic, yet always looking down on us. Try to leave our home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. Well, breast anyone? So that takes a crow key. Yeah, I need to put that stuff back. What is the crank used for? Okay. Do I use it here? Oh, okay. Shit, but now she can come over. Can I, like, quickly cut it if she's chasing me? No, that is not a mechanic. Where is she? Okay, flamethrower. I want to go to my box. Ooh, shit. No. The enemies in this are so dumb. Goddamn dumb. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Oh, bug. Bugs! Huh. Okay, reload. I need to reload it. Are you shitting me? Fucking bugs come out of it? Stop being a cunt. Take that. Oh, it's another place we can use the crank. Is there gonna be some good shit in there? Okay. Was this literally the only thing I'd use the crank for? Wait. I don't trust this. Oh, never mind. So first aid med. I don't... Are you serious? Oh, she's just having a fit. Burner fuel. A coin? Toilet paper. Oh, the crow key! I definitely need to put some items down. But I have to go all the way back there. Is there something I can get rid of, like, right now? Actually, I'm gonna use the Psycho Stems. I'll be able to grab the Crow Key. And then I'll be able to see anything that I've missed when I'm running. Literally just running. Yeah, that's gunpowder. So I can go around and cut her off. She's a dumb son of a bitch. I think I'm getting desensitized to this game. Because, like, I'm not scared to move anymore. 44. Oh, Magnum ammo. Okay. Ooh, more stuff. Okay, but she's right there. I'm just gonna go. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. What are you? Please let me pick you up. Screw it. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Okay. So I'm gonna put some items away. And also save. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I need the Crow Key. I'm gonna just put the Strong Med back. I'm gonna put the coins back. You okay? I'm gonna put a thing back. That back. Crank? I don't know if we're gonna need it anymore. But... Okay, well, I'm gonna assume we don't, because it let me put it back. The Crow Key. Oh, but it let me put the Crow Key back, too. So the altar room needed the Crow Key. So... I might just, like, cut into him there. Go. Fuck you, Marguerite. Okay. So... I have to go into the altar room. Okay. So, let's do it.
Stay out of here!
Ooh, she's so ugly! Oh, shit. Excuse me? Oh, fuck. She's gonna throw that at us.
All right, you little cocksucker! Let's get down!
Grandma?
To
I mean, Mom. You son of a bitch. What do I do? Oh, do I get her? Okay, we'll get that first. Get her, get her, get her, get her. Can I shoot her with my Get him! Where? Cher? That's a reference that most people will not understand. Bitch. Skull pops. What? Oh my god, it's like the scarabs from the Mummy. Is she dead? Or is that like the mold? Well, I'm gonna assume she's dead. Because I think Dad's dead, too. I forget his name, too. Oh, okay. I can't jump in it. Okay, yep. The Crow Key. Huh. Quite an altar. Is that the little girl? Evelyn, I think? Oh my god. Target acquired. I thought it was like a bomb gonna explode. Huh. Tent Sue. Regarding the following items, be able synthenize serum, D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve. So like, will I need brain tissue and peripheral? Is that eye? A brain and an eye? It's like peripheral vision.
I think that's it.
No, an arm? And then, like a syringe to get the brain juice out? Peripheral nerve. And then, like, you get the serum right there? I don't know. Scared the shit out of me. Hold on.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
I wish fucking hate bugs, cunt.
Sorry about that.
You think it's funny?
I haven't found any.
Bitch.
But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have
what?
An answer somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out.
What?
Meet me in the trailer if you find it.
Okay, trailer. Yeah. I'm just gonna continue, cause we're good on time. Okay. A voodoo doll? Neat. It's made out of like reeds. And then like bells. Oh, hello. Diary. About that child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, he gave me an x-ray, what's happening to me. The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness. Anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. 23rd, 15th, 11th. So does it take a while for you to get infected? Huh. Wait, so sleep since that child showed up. So did it start with, well, Mia was supposed to be babysitting. So did Mia somehow get like infected or something? And she gave it to the kid she's with, and that's Evelyn? Are you fucking kidding me? Bugs? Oh, no, it's just moths on the lantern. I see you. Okay, what? The scale of the door seemed to be connected. Am I gonna have to get another lantern? Why don't we just pull it down? Like, just like pull it down until it's connected, or like the same weight, and then it'll open the door. Like, puzzle solved. Whatever. So we have to get, yeah, that's what, create the serum. I'm figuring that we have to get Marguerite's lantern to use for the scale, even though I just solved it like 2 seconds ago. Okay. Excuse me? No. No. Are you... What? Excuse me? Like, hold on. She's the fucking Slender Woman now. I don't want to go down there. But, ew. She, like, shit out maggots. There you go. Yeah, just shove your face in the maggots. Oh!
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That's it? That's special? I can't. If I get a jump scare, I swear to fucking God. Okay. She's gonna be at the top. She's gonna be at the fucking top. Here we go, earbud out. Am I back at the house? No. Is that the trailer? Strong chem fluid, okay. Are you... Oh, okay. I didn't even see this door before. I'm assuming we couldn't get through because it was locked. Oh, shotgun shells. Is there anything more underneath the trailer? No? Okay. Is Zoe gonna be here? Zozo. Zoe? No. Okay. Well, while I'm here, I'll use the antique coins. I only got two, because I suck. Is there any other... I'm gonna keep the crow key on me. Okay, I'm just gonna use the antique coins. Over here. Not that. Yeah. 44 magnums, so that is the right. I just need 5 more. Yeah. Okay. Chem fluid. Bruh. Can I just... Well, no, I need to keep the chem fluid for flamer fuel, which I'm running low of. Need to reload. I don't think I need strong chem fluid. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'll do an herb and the strong chem fluid. Combine those to make a strong med kit. Should I keep a strong med kit on me? Did I just use the fucking herb? Screw me. Okay, how's my health? Good. Of course it is, because I just used the herb. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go back to that area that we just unlocked. So the house is right there. Treasure photo? A toilet. Wait a second. There's a toilet in here. And I think I remember seeing an ashtray right next to it. Yeah. Oh. I'm not even gonna pick those up. Okay. But I will put the photo in here. and yeah. Okay. And now I'm gonna go back. I don't wanna go up. It looks like it's gonna fall and be spooky. Oh my god, there's a boss battle coming up. Oh goodness. I thought that those reeds right there were just a person. I'm fucking dead. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so I see two herbs. I literally don't need herbs right now. Blue? Separating agent. Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable... Oh, okay, so it, like it says, it separates stuff. I saw the cheese wheels over here. I'm gonna make some more. Burner fuel. Does it stack? Yeah, it stacks. Okay. Okay, so lockpick. Well, if I'm gonna be in a boss battle, I might as well just take the herbs, because if we all know my track record with bosses. If I run out of first aid, I can just eat the herbs straight up. I can't. I'm like, oh, I'm desensitized, and then I hear a noise, and I'm like, nope, can't. She's gonna come up and grab me. Earbud out. Hello? I'm so scared right now. Are spiders? She's here. No, just check the area. This house is broken. Oh, okay, it's because it's the greenhouse. Can I? No, okay. A gate is blocking the way. Oh, okay, yeah, we're gonna have to come back here to open the door because we fell down, so we can't go back up. So we're technically trapped, not really. I mean, yeah, really, but yeah. Handgun ammo. Do I need to reload? No. Hole in the wall. I'm just gonna reload, because why not? Okay, so it's locked. Psycho stems, okay. Ew. Are they all dead? Oh, okay. Okay, more spiders. Spiders. Okay, so there's shotgun shells and then strong chem fluid. I don't need it. Watch in 2 seconds when the boss battle happens. Okay, so... Okay, I don't know what to do. Oh, you fucking bitch! Okay, stay still for the thumbnail. Okay, no, fighter. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, bitch. Fucking whore. Those are the biggest spiders ever. Oh, okay. Bat and herb. Okay, I don't have... She's there!
Gonna get you!
Oh, fuck! Ew! Fucking pussy! Let me go! Wait! Oh my god, reload! Just shoot her! Stupid bitch! I tried to make that cool, but I couldn't. Oh my god, she's right behind me. I can't. Her pussy. Oh, fuck. Oh, she's eating me. Get the fuck off me. Don't you fucking touch me. Don't like that, and I'll tell ya. Fire crotch. Oh my god. It's so fucking gross, her pussy. Okay, I'm gonna load. Oh my god. Oh my god. Her asshole. Oh my god, she's like an animal. Reload. Oh, box, okay. Okay, hurry up. Shock shells.
Here I come!
Oh my god! Shoot her fucking pussy. Fucking light her up. Yeah. Oh, when she goes like that, I'm supposed to shoot her. Okay. Oh my, she's so fucking scary. I can't. She's crawling and I can't. Can I drop down? Will she follow? Oh my fucking god. Aim at her pussy. Oh my god. Fucking stupid bitch. Okay. Fire. Am I gonna actually beat this boss battle in one time? Oh, what the fuck is she doing? She's like freaking out. Did I really do it? Oh my god, I did it!
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Literally. Okay. So she's definitely dead. Okay. Chem fluid. Psycho stems. I'm just gonna use it. And then... Oh, babe. Oh my god, there's so much stuff here. Make that to that. Literally so much stuff here. First aid. Oh, okay, burn fuel. Chem fluid. More burn fuel, boppity boopity. Wow, I am just fucking overloaded with burner fuel. I'm kind of glad I switched it to easy. Separation. I don't think I'm gonna need that. But I love burner fuel. I haven't healed. I'll just heal. Yeah, but, I'm glad I switched it to easy, because before I was... Excuse me. I was getting just severely, severely frustrated with the game, especially for the boss battles. Like, I know my last episode, I know what I was doing, but, like, when I did that, I died 3 times. And I got so frustrated that I literally raged. I took, like, a 20-minute break. I just stopped. I had to stop. Okay. Okay. Oh, look up. Did I miss anything? Ah, okay. I sure did. Strong? We have a space for it. I would rather have it and just not use it. How are we gonna get out? Oh. So did like Marguerite make that stuff? Apparently she can make metal out of thin air too. Yeah. Handgun ammo. I unlocked it. Okay. So that's the lantern. Okay, so we got the lantern. We gotta bring it back to the altar room, like, move around a little bit, and get pretty much just put the lantern on, and then we're all ready to go. But I think I'm gonna save that for next episode. We just killed Marguerite and her bug pussy. We're gonna put the lantern into the door, even though we could've done the door without the lantern, but that's a whole nother thing. But until then, see you later.